Did you know, according to Glassdoor, in 2023, being a business analyst was listed as one of the top 10 best jobs in the world? And the best part, the median salary for a business analyst in the USA is $120,000, and that too straight after graduation. This is not it. If you talk about career growth, the Business School Survey report by QS states that graduates have experienced a 90% growth in their salaries in the past 3 years. And relying on all the stats, it is safe to say that business analytics is a promising field for students. But is it just about selecting the right degree? Well, you also need to have a clear perspective about the colleges that are providing the best MSBA programs. And in this video, we are going to shed light on the top 5 universities in the USA that offer top-notch masters in business analytics. But before we go ahead, if you are planning to study MS at any of the top schools abroad, then check out this AI-based free school explore tool that will give you a list of top schools that you can target. The link is in the description box below. Let's get started. First on the list, we have Tepper School of Business, Carnegie Mellon University. What makes Tepper truly unique? An impressive 74% of its students come from international backgrounds. Imagine the global insights and perspectives you'd be exposed to in your classes. Now, if you're wondering why a career in business analytics is the way to go, consider this report by the college. The need for data analysts is expected to jump by a whopping 25% from 2022 to 2030. That's huge, right? Let's talk about the cost. The program will cost you $36,000 a year. The best part, your investment can get you a $85,000 a year job straight after college. On number 2, the Wharton School, University of Pennsylvania. The MSBA program at Wharton cost around $35,000 for the first year, and then for the second year, it drops to $11,000. Therefore, in total, you'll be costing around $46,000. But don't worry, post-graduation, you'll be starting off with a salary of $70,000. That means in a matter of couple of years, you'll be able to recover your whole investment. Now, third on the list, we have Stern School of Business, New York University. The MSBA degree at Stern is highly valuable, and I'll tell you why. It's designed to be done part-time over 1 year with just only 6 times you need to be on site for classes. The program cost $87,000. A bit pricey, right? But with an average post-grad salary of $110,000, the ROI is impressive. It's an investment in your future that really pays off. On number 4, we have UCLA Anderson School of Management. The MSBA curriculum at UCLA is made to equip students with hard analytical skills. This includes a deep understanding of tools, languages like Python, R, SQL, and many more. The program cost is estimated at $73,000 per year. And when you stack it against the median base salary, it is $130,000. The ROI estimate crosses 180% mark, which is very lucrative. Last on the list, we have Duke Fuqua School of Management. The school report for the analytics domain says demand for professionals who can manage, analyze, and apply data is at an all-time high. Keeping this in mind, Duke offers a highly competitive MSBA program with core courses in big data, predictive analysis, and decision optimization. The cost for the MSBA program is $83,000. And within just 3 months post-completion, you are set to earn a salary of more than $120,000. So, here's our list of top 5 universities in USA for Masters in Business Analytics. These are only 5, but there are more than 50 top B schools in USA that can get you a high-paying role in big companies like Bain, McKinsey, Google, and many more. I know, selecting the right college among so many best colleges is difficult. And that is why I would strongly suggest you to go ahead and book a free consultation with our expert, where we can help you shortlisting the best colleges based on your profile, writing your essays, SOP, LORs, and providing a personalized list of schools you can target, along with GMAT resources and scholarships as well. You can find the link in the description box below. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to MIMSA for more such study abroad content.